And it's been the worst, unimaginable how terrible, the pain is just indescribable.
An overwhelming pain at an unexpected moment. Bob and Debbie Alsfelder were asleep early Monday morning when officers arrived at their front door to tell them their youngest son, Jordy, had passed away.
I think it's the worst thing that can happen to a parent.
2 days before his death, he was promoted to captain at Fort Sill in Oklahoma, fulfilling another role in the Army as a natural leader.
He had all the markings to really make an impact on the lives around him, on this country, and even the world. He was that truly exceptional.
As a civilian, Jordy loved sports and was a unique fan of both Ohio State and Indiana, as reflected in this photo, one of his mother's favorites.
Compassionate, caring person. He had a big personality and he had a crooked smile with big dimples and blue eyes. And everybody just really liked him. He was very funny.
A likable guy who followed in his two older brothers' footsteps to West Point and wanted to serve his country. Jordy's life was unfairly cut too short, but he accomplished remarkable things, leaving his family with so much to be proud of.
He was my absolute strength. He's what kept our family propped up.